better check those ruins. I better take a look at those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
The statue is looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. Right. What is this place? Maybe there's something underwater. Holding cells. Huh. Have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
I'll need to use a rope arrow to destroy that gate. Thank you. Those worthy shall be sacrificed to the Red Goddess, she of the waning moon and she of the waxing moon, grandmother to all, life taker and birth giver. First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishel. That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Doctor Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood the place. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
In there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not gonna be pretty.
Blackout is complete. No witnesses. And the site is secure.
Have to be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police van. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup?
Base camp to outpost. Come in.
On me!
More gunfire.
Our people! Fuck! Copy that! Target sighted!
This'll get you moving!
Always hate to tell you. I hope that's all of them.
There she is!
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. In a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box. The apocalypse. The death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? The cleansing has begun. Falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Yeah.
find high ground.
Lara! I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plane.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuhak Jakku.
Let's go.
Contact! It might get bumpy.